However, the matter is also still in court, so we shall be told later whether we are able to pay or not. And I wanted to inform again the country that various attorney generals have written opinions to Parliament to say that the facilitation allowances are exempt. So it's not that we are greedy or we don't want to pay taxes, but that's the advice to the attorney general of Uganda. Three different letters, and if the press is interested in them, you'll be able to access them. So that is the position. We do pay taxes, very serious taxes by the way, and everyone is. There's been a lot of misconception in the public that members of parliament do not pay taxes. So I want to explain to the country, and I do hope that the press will be able to carry this. Members pay tax on salary. Each member pays 40 million shillings a year in form of taxes on salary. In total, this house pays 15,638,368,000 shillings in form of tax on salary every year. That's the total paid by the members of parliament. Secondly, each MP is paid a gratuity once a year. The gratuity is taxed. And each member pays 16,099,200 shillings. The total paid by the members is 6,214,291,200 annually. Members are paid a sitting allowance of 10,000 shillings per sitting. They pay 40% of that in form of tax. Fourthly, honorary paid to committee chairs and vice chairs. Again, the members pay 40% of that to the Federal Revenue Authority.